All right, here we are, live with Uta. Check out the Artmobile.
This is a mobile gallery.
And I decided that this year I'm emphasizing and celebrating females, women, because of our environment in politics that is anti-female. So I decided to really move forward with just celebrating women, and you need to see, take a peek inside, but this is I just actually closed exhibit in Soho, but this is my gallery. It's a mobile gallery.
Amazing, ladies and gentlemen, mobile galleries. Uta is always trendsetting. This is amazing. I love the Rococo chair, Victorian Rococo. More Victorian, correct? Oh wow, this is amazing. These are the new installations. Get a little shot of that. Wow, that's amazing. Oh, that's great.
So, that's how you get in.
That is amazing.
We will be on the 18th. On 27th Street, but then maybe the Thursday after at your show.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 548 West 28th Street. We have the second floor, ground floor. Look us up in Chelsea, New York City. Wow, Uta, this is really amazing. Here you gotta go, a mobile gallery. I wanna get the full frame of this. Ooh, it's a browser. Oh, this is so amazing.
So,
beauty, inspiring, and just overall amazing. Uta Browser, ladies and gentlemen, what an inspiring artist. Okay, Uta, so let's talk about this development of this gallery here. Your mobile setup here. I'm a very big fan of mobile. As you can see, I have a mobile office myself, and portable to go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an amazing, very, very inspiring artist, which we're gonna feature her work. And this week, what's today? Sunday, August 13th, 2017, we now carry original Uta Browsers.
The mobile gallery is my desire to have a space without paying for crazy market rates and having your own space and being able to pop up and wear that's desire with a mobile gallery or mobile art space. And so this space is a cute one. That could flap open into turning the space into a stage. So that was the ultimate plan, but right now we
Oh, that's amazing. So the, you know, the evolution of this system of display, she has also displayed it on many of the boroughs, like Brooklyn, Bushwick, Williamsburg, Soho area, Meatpacking District area. So this has gone from a, you know, portable display, now it's evolving into a performance space as well. So now we are taking the performance arts and the fine arts into and the sculpture. So she's doing installation, performing arts, and fine arts in a mobile display. Ladies and gentlemen, trendsetting Uta Browser. It's a pleasure having her in our show. We look forward to having her work. Come by for anatomy and life drawing. Monday night art class, ladies and gentlemen. Come by, check it out, draw with us. We've got color theory, life drawing, anatomy, art history, and performing arts. So see us, subscribe to our channel, Painting with Guillo. Watch the episodes. What's your Instagram, Uta?
My Instagram is Fish with Braids. Fish with Braids started out as a gallery between a fish store and a hair braiding. So it's Fish with Braids.
Fish with Braids on Instagram. Facebook, Uta Browser. Also, what other social media do you have?
I have...
What's your website?
UtaBrowser.com. And you photographed it.
UtaBrowser.com, and let's do the rundown. I'm gonna give you guys a last view for this wonderful, wonderful mobile installation. This is a mobile museum, ladies and gentlemen. What an honor to have Uta Browser aboard. It's gonna be amazing. There you go. That's the shot. Perfect. Tune in next time.
Monday.
See you guys on Monday.
Customer to come this Monday if he wants to start painting. Yeah.
What do people need to know? Like, is there a website they can see?
There's GuilloPerez3.com, my website. I'll show it to you.
Right.
And we have the curriculum online.
I'm gonna bring
your work.
We have push pins in there.
Find some if you have some.
I probably have some.
If you can spare some. Oh wow, this is so amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Mobile display by Uta Browser, genius artist working out of New York City, trendsetter and art historian. Beautiful work. precisely the time when artists go to work. There is no time for despair, no place for self-pity, no need for silence, no room for fear. We speak, we write, we know, we do language. That is how civilizations heal. Toni Morrison. Amazing.
She probably didn't even write that because of Trump, but it totally fits. It fits our time.
What's up, guys? Hey! Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, tune in. Featuring Uta Browser entering the gallery.
Time.